Emancipation came out in 2022, so 2 years ago. This is actually Will Smith's first slave movie. For decades he made only alien movies. This movie was entertaining. It's based on a true story.